General Franz, welcome to Starlock 13.
General Kammler, this is the camp commandant, Colonel Wilhelm Klink.
General Kammler, it is an honor and a privilege to have you here at Starlock 13.
We welcome the opportunity to offer you our simple but sincere hospitality.
Put your cap on straight.
Put my cap on straight, yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
In my command, only active combat officers may wear their caps at an angle.
Yes, sir, I agree with you completely. Only active combat officers.
Perhaps you would like a little refreshment, so if you'll kindly step this way, please.
General, what is it?
Are my eyes deceiving me? Oh, no, it couldn't be. That sergeant standing over there.
You mean Schultz?
It is! Hans!
Can it be? Ach du Lieber! Lieutenant Kammler!
Oh, my old comrade! Oh, how good to see you!
Oh, Lieutenant!
Oh, you are a general!
Oh, yes, yes, and you are a sergeant. Well, Germany makes lots of mistakes.
No mistake. You were always a very bright boy.
We fought together in the First War, in the Ardennes and at Liège. I was just a young lieutenant. I didn't know anything at all. Schultz saved my life.
It was a pleasure, Herr General.
Charming.
Yes, charming.
Nice to see two old monsters get together.
And here we are, Hans, two German soldiers fighting another war.
Keeps us out of trouble.
Oh, you look well. Aren't you taking on a little weight?
You know how it says, I got older, but the Wiener Schnitzel gets younger.
What are you doing in this rat hole? Are you happy? Shall I arrange a little transfer, perhaps?
Danke, Herr General, but it's not such a bad rat hole.
Better than the Eastern Front, eh? Klink?
Yes, sir.
As you can see, I have a very great personal interest in Sergeant Schultz.
Oh, he's one of our very good men, sir.
From now on, he is your best man.
He's my best man, yes.
I want regular reports of his progress sent to me in Berlin. He's to have every consideration within the limits of military discipline. Understood?
Understood, sir.
Good. Hans.